Thank you. had a stop over here in Canmore because we wanted a coffee. So I got them all for Chris and Ray here at the McDonald's Canmore. My coffee and the chocolate banana muffin. Now I wanted to have my sandwich from Subway. It's a tuna with some tomatoes. I can eat the whole bread, but I'm gonna share it with Chris here, so I'll just eat the half. So this is our late lunch. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and less than an hour we'll be arriving the Lake Louise. So here with a cheese bread sandwich, it's a tuna. It's a foot-long bread sandwich. So I just can only eat the half, like almost this size. So I'm gonna share to Chris. Here's your tuna, and this is mine. I can't keep my cam on. I'm shy. Okay, catch you later. Everyone, welcome to Lake Louise. There, and come with me as I show you the magnificent view of the Lake Louise here in Alberta, Canada. Let's see. That's the one. Today I'm not doing any trail at all or hiking. It's just that I just wanted to spend a day here in Lake Louise just to witness the autumn season in here, because mostly like every year when I come here it's always like summer. And then some of my friends told me that you must visit Lake Louise during the fall season. So it's really beautiful. This would be the end of my day here in Lake Louise. But before anything else, I just wanted to show you something here. Okay, that way that leads to the Lakeshore Trail, the Plain of Six Glaciers. Okay, going farther, that will lead to Lake Louise Tea House, and then the Big Beehive. So I don't know when, but sometime soon, or if not next year, we will be trying to go for a trail or a hike, and I wanted to be in the Lake Agnes Tea House pretty soon. Okay, so that will lead to the trail up there, and it's like 3.4 kilometers, and we don't have much time here because as much as we could, we would try to go to Moraine Lake after here. So I'm gonna see you then later. Bye.